potted plants or something, maybe?
I wonder if sometimes.
You look for him.
Yes, I did. I found one out in the wild.
I found that if you find some that are like large enough, they end up making it like a more of a nice space, not as easy looking.
Of course, nice.
And maybe like a chest or something. Yeah, because I'm looking around and I don't see one. That's what I said.
Why are you trying to take my life?
Well, damn. The roof is on fire. The church is on fire. Sounds very suspicious. And thanks for the cows in the basement. I really appreciate it. Or at the roof, that works too. I hope they all jump off my roof and die.
Wow. Violent much? Jeez.
Yes.
Scary.
So violent.
That's what she has
no.
me for.
Yeah. Exactly.
Alright. Or you can help me. Hey, Kelpie, help me.
A Brazilian. That's what I was doing.
Too bad. Too late.
Help me furnish the, like, finish up in the inn. Because I need to put the. Yeah, I need to put the front desk in. I need to put, like, lounging furniture. And then over here, I was thinking about making, like, a lounge/bar kind of area over here. I wanted to put the front desk, like, here on this side or on this side, maybe one on either side. And have, like, a little sitting area over here. And then upstairs, we're going to have the rooms. But we have to actually divvy off the areas for specific rooms. And then I was thinking that, like, this corner here could be a room, and the other half over here could be a room, but it'd be like a premium room or whatever, because it has the windows.
Why is your light up where?
Yeah. Hold on 1 second. The horse is, like, twitching. Right? Jeez. So tedious. The bar. Penis. Yeah, totally. Jeez. Breaking my wall. Ah, cat.
Did you have it?
No, my cat's being a jackass.
Have fun. Doodles.
How are you
doing? Well, damn. Okay. Come back.
Alright, so I've built Panda a bar. And a reception
I think this is one of the best houses I've ever built on Minecraft. And I haven't even touched the basement yet. You're back. Kelpie, have you seen my house yet? I haven't touched the basement yet, so you can't say nothing about the basement. That's gonna be the kitchen. Living room. This is the upstairs. This is my bedroom. And I think I might make this a bathroom, but I haven't decided yet. Like it. No. Why you do that? Yes. Kind of. Ceiling fan with a light. Don't have to. Like I said, like I was building it and I was like, damn, my house is massive. Yes. And stone. I haven't done anything with the basement yet. It does on this one. I'm thinking I might make this one deeper. Amanda, what are you working on? Are you still working on the hotel? Yeah, we should be. Bye, Leggins!
I do like.
And yes, I know part of my staircase out front is broken. Thank you. You're so nice. Too bad. Too late. Already shanked.
Thank you.
I like it. Nothing. What the fuck did you do? Nothing. They look like fucking lollipops. Whoa, it squeezed me. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
My batteries are low. Squeeze me. Why is there a horse outside my house? With a saddle on it? I love my house. That was not me. Is there an enchantment table and stuff in the library, Kelby? I will when I'm done with what I'm doing. Oh, Kelby, look, come down here and look, woman. Go in there and look what I did. Glad I told you to go down there. Asshole. Just gonna leave the wall stone then?
Yeah. I mean, it's a simple basement and stuff. I might change the flooring.
You should do the flooring. No.
No.
I like it. It's beautiful.
Damn it, Eclipser.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. You missed a square. She swears all the time. What the hell are you talking about? Yeah, okay. You should make a chandelier here. What are you doing in my house?